Ready?
Can you hear me, X?
Must this madness go on?
Let me ask you, how long has this madness been going on? The annals of history contain endless records of war. The madness will never end.
You're wrong. We can create a world without war. Utopia is not just a dream.
You can't build a utopia on top of the graves of rebels like myself.
But even so, I must follow my beliefs.
Warning! Warning!
It's up to you.
Yeah! Amazing. I had no idea that DNA data could provide so much power. You're incredible.
Well, I hope I've proven my abilities to you. But this is only the beginning. If you give me the chance, I can make you invincible.
What? You mean I could be even stronger?
Absolutely. But in order to do so, we'll need the mouse that ran away. He must collect more data, and then I will make you the strongest hunters that ever lived.
But that won't work. He'll never come back. We've set him free. And as for our power, we have quite enough. I thank you truly, but we already are undefeatable.
You don't need any more power, huh? Well, that can be true in your case. But he still has an unfinished job.
What's that supposed to mean? An unfinished job?
There is vital data still missing. The most powerful Reploid data is not yet in my hands.
You! You used us! And Axel? We've had enough of this. We won't search for him for you. And we won't attack any more innocent Reploids. Not one!
Well, I'm disappointed in you. I thought you'd be a bit more useful. But let's do this democratically.
What's wrong, guys? What are you doing? You! What have you done to my pals?
Oh, consider it payment for the power-ups I gave you. Well, what'll it be? If you don't follow my orders, they'll never return to normal. Get Axel back, along with X's data.